Better late than never. A library book that was last checked out when FDR was president was finally returned.
This book looked to be ours and looked to have be way overdue.
Way overdue.
It was a little shy of 90 years. We did approximate math for if it had just built to infinity, and this book would have been $6,400 about.
But that's not how it works. The fine for this one was only $5, which the library waived.
In the end of the day, we would just like to get our books back.